Thousands of passengers with Southwest Airlines have seen their flights canceled in the past week. The airline has been having mechanical problems with its fleet. Yesterday alone, the airline canceled 186 flights. Another 730 flights were delayed. Southwest says there is no common theme to the issues, but they've affected a total of 750 airplanes since late last week.